What's up with my NF folks? My Nate people. My Nate family, there you go. NF, Nate family, there you go. What's the deal with it, man? So we on Mansion. We on song number 6, guys. Cinco. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. Ses, so my bad, ses. Ses, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. But it's like, oh, you know a little bit of Spaniel. Nah, not a little bit, bro. I mean, nah. Just a little poquito, a little bit. But anyways, NF, sorry, I got all Spanish on you. Anyways, NF, so look, we on song number 6. And it's called Face It. And this is probably, let's see, Face It. This is probably a song to where he's facing all his problems. Facing everything that comes to him, you know what I mean? We all have to face everything that comes to us regardless of what we're trying to do. And regardless of how we're trying to live and everything, we gotta face it. You know, no matter what happens, if you got something big and planned and your tire blows out, you gotta face it. You gotta deal with it. You know what I'm saying? You have no choice but to deal with it. Am I right, right? Yeah. Got no choice but to deal with the problems that comes with it. You know what I mean? So, yeah. Now, let's see what Nate has to do with it. Let's see what he's talking about. Let's see.
Yeah, I ain't sleeping lately. I ain't sleeping lately. Yes, I know that I'm the only person that can change me. Maybe that's why I ain't changing. That's why I ain't changing. I got too much on my mind. I guess I don't know how to face it. I just don't know how to face it.
For real, bro. I've been in them positions like that. So many problems, don't know what to do. I know your pain, bro.
You mean do what you say, but man, I hate this. I just don't know what I'm chasing. Don't know what I'm chasing. Yeah, somebody told me life is something you don't want to play with.
Nah, you can't play with life.
I keep on playing like life is just a playground.
Oh,
I go
no,
through these mood swings, watch everything slide down. I look at myself and I ask what the goal is. Yeah, tell me what your goal is. I'm just so lost in emotions. No. I don't even notice. I just slip into a place.
Man, you gotta change.
I ain't sleeping lately. Yes, I know that I'm the only person that can change me. Maybe that's why I ain't changing. That's why I ain't changing. I got too much on my mind. I guess I don't know how to face it. I just don't know how to face it. I don't know how to face it.
I hate that shit, bro. You just don't know what to do, man. And you're stuck in a position just like, damn, what do I do now? Man, I hate that. For real, dude.
Bittersweet, I taste it. Bittersweet, I taste it. Get that sickness out my mouth. I feel like my train is derailing. I can feel it. All these words are only words until they actions. Words until they actions. Drive on empty satisfaction.
Think about what you're doing before you do it.
Fact is, I don't know. Yeah, I get on these stages. Say that I put on the show. But yeah, the show it don't mean nothing.
They said when you can't face it, man, you gotta turn to God, man. I tell him, man, God, I need you right now, please help me.
I
don't know how to face it, God. Life's crazy, man. Life's crazy. Appreciate that one, Mr. Nate, man. For real. A lot of people can't face their problems, man. It's hard to face your problems, man, especially when you're in a position to where all you know is your problem. You know what I mean? If you're in a position to where all you know is your problem, and all you know is what you know, and all you know is your surrounding and everything around you, then hell yeah, I get it, man. A lot of people just don't know how to face their problems, and that shit sucks. Like, that shit sucks like a mug, you know what I mean? Like, when people are trying to face their problems, man, it's hard to make that next step because you're stuck. You know, you're like, damn, I'm here. I don't know how to get there. Who do I call to? Who do I call on to? Who can I call for help? And most of the time when you're calling for help, nobody wants to be there to help you. So you have to face it yourself. You know, anything that happens in life, we have to face it. No matter what happens, you know, anything you do, you go out and party, you do one little stupid thing and shit happens, you have to face it. You know, we have to face everything that happens in life because it's life and it is what it is. That's my mom's favorite saying, it is what it is. We have to face it, man, because shit, we can't take it back. Once something is done, we can't take it back. And once something is put out in front of us, we have no choice but to either step through it and walk through it or turn back around, and it's still going to be there regardless. So when you turn back around and you go back the other way, when you come back, it's still there. So it makes sense just to face everything that you have, wake the hell up, and push on, man. Push on, push on, push on. Nate, appreciate this song, bro. I really do appreciate the song. The song spoke to me in a different kind of way. And, you know, I'm always trying to tell people, like, man, you know, we just got to wake up. We just got to be one. We got to come together. This is a damn bird. But we got to come together. We got to, you know, face things in life. And people want to sit there and work out and lose weight and change things, but they don't want to face the fact that they're not going to do it because they're lazy. You know what I'm saying? At first, I was lazy too, but when I started this challenge, I told myself, man, I got to do it. And now 28 days later, boy, I'm looking a little healthy, you know what I mean? A little healthier than what I was. So, yeah, man, like, face whatever problems you have in life and make sure you deal with it and deal with it the right way. Until then, what's number 7? I'm going to see y'all when we going to get motivated. Shout out.